Mr. Wilson?
Okay, we're gonna take your height measurement real quick. Here, just stand next to this wall.
Alright.
Let's see, alright, you came up to around.
You want me to take my hat off?
Yeah, take my hat off.
Yeah.
Come around to 5'9"?
I think it's about 5'8".
5'9" sounds right. Alright, Mr. Wilson, if you can please step on the scale and get your weight as well.
That's it.
You get 66 pounds.
Damn, I gained a couple pounds since last week.
Okay, now you please sit down, please.
Alright.
Go ahead and just shake your toes. Let me see your wrist.
Yeah.
Just relax a little bit. Okay, everything's fine. Now we'll go ahead and take your blood pressure real quick. You wouldn't mind putting this on? Yep. We got these new artificial ones that just do it with just simple push of a button. Takes about 2 seconds.
Man, that's getting tight.
Alright, you look as 122 over 81, which is pretty good. Alright, Mr. Wilson, can you tell me what brought you in today? What are your symptoms exactly?
Damn, I've been having some pain in my groin and some trouble peeing.
So what exactly do you mean when you have trouble peeing, exactly?
Just when I pee, it hurts, you know. It tingles, it burns, it's not comfortable.
Mm-hmm. See, are you sexually active?
Yes.
How many partners have you had?
Within the past, what?
Year or so.
That's a broad year. Hmm. Let's go around a month, I'd say around 7.
How long has this pain been going for?
I've been really noticing the past week. Just, you know, I'm a man, so I wasn't gonna do nothing about it at first. You know, I felt it the first couple of days, but you know, I was like, it'll pass. But it never passed. And that's why I came here.
And are you currently seeing anybody at the moment?
No, sir. In between.
And are you able to contact your most recent partner?
Probably not.
Why is that?
And it didn't end the greatest way, you know. I should leave it at that.
Okay, well, by the information I have right here, I'll be right back to go get the doctor and see what we can find.
All right.
How are you doing today, Mr. Wilson?
I'm pretty good. How are you doing yourself?
I'm doing pretty good, but I'm Dr. Allen.
Dr. who?
Allen.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Allen.
Nice to meet you, sir. Well, looking from your paperwork, it looks like you might have an infection, a sexually transmitted infection, but we don't want to assume anything, so we're just going to get a couple blood samples real quick, and we'll get you taken care of, see what we can do.
What kind of?
Kind of what?
Sexually transmitted.
Well, you don't want to assume anything right now, we just want to look at the blood work first, and then we'll let you know. It might be just chlamydia, might be gonorrhea, we don't know for sure.
The clap?
Yes, sir.
No, that's wrong.
Well, looking from your paperwork, well, it's hard to speculate that you do not have an STI.
What's an STI?
Sexually transmitted infection.
I see. All right, let's do what you say.
Yeah, let me go get the bottles real quick and the blood. All
right. Are you gonna take my blood?
Yes, sir.
It's a bit weird, huh?
Not really. I've done this millions of times.
Millions?
Yeah. The doctor, I do it at nurse here.
It's usually the nurse who does, that's why I ask.
Oh, well. Today's a special case.
Ah, well, I appreciate that, sir.
Take this to your paperwork and we'll see what we got. We'll be right back. Alright, Mr. Wilson, will your blood work come back? And sorry to tell you, but you got some bad news for you, sir.
What's that?
Well, looks like you have chlamydia.
What?
Chlamydia, sir. It's a STI. It's not serious. We just give you some doxycycline. Take it twice a day and you should be safe.
I got the clap!
Not the clap, just chlamydia. Let me just write you this prescription and you should be out of here.
Well, ain't that just dandy?
Alright, so here you take the two you're looking for, everything. And this should have you taken care of with doxycycline. Take it twice a day. If you have any questions, any concerns, if any symptoms presume after you took the medication, completed the bottle, then just come back and we'll take care of you. Anything else?
That should do it.
Alright, sir. Well, I hope you have a great day and take care of yourself.
Appreciate it, sir.